Welcome to 2x, 2x English. Today we will be speaking about the most important 15 MCQs from Shall I Compare Thee to a Summer's Day? That means Sonnet 18 by William Shakespeare. In my last session, I talked about 20 most MCQs from Sonnet 18, and today this is the second session. So let's proceed. Today's first MCQ is William Shakespeare belonged to the options are Anglo-Saxon age, Restoration age, Elizabethan age, Victorian age. We know that William Shakespeare lived during the period of 1564 to 1666 probably. And the span of Elizabethan era or Elizabethan period is characterized with the reign of Elizabeth I in England. And she ruled during the period from 1558 to 1603. Hence, here the right answer is option C. Proceed to MCQ number 2. Shakespeare is known as the Bard of options A, England, Avon, Manchester, Wales. We know that Shakespeare is known as the Bard of Avon. Next, the sonnet Shall I Compare Thee to a Summer's Day is dash in tone. Chronical, optimistic, pessimistic, stoical. We know that the sonnet is optimistic in tone. Hence, your right answer is option B. Next MCQ, sonnet number 18 ends in a stanza, note of shock, rhymed couplet, quatrain. We know that William Shakespeare's sonnets are possessing three quatrains and a concluding couplet. And the rhyme scheme of the couplet is GG. Hence, your right answer is option C, rhymed couplet. And the rhyme scheme of William Shakespeare's sonnet 18 is ABAB, CDCD, EFEF, GG. The rhyme scheme of the couplet is GG. Next, death has no control over options are the young person, the poet, beauty, poetry. We know that death has no control over beauty. Hence, your right answer is option C. Next, the phrase summer's lease suggests options are span of heat, short term of summer, beauty of season, length of the seasons. Here the right answer is short term of summer, option B. Next, how is the gold complexion of the sun dimmed? Options are by the clouds, by the shade of the tree, by a canopy, with the beginning of summer. Here the right answer is option A, by the clouds. Next, MCQ number 8, his gold complexion. Here he is refers to the fair youth, poet's friend, poet himself, son. Here the gold complexion refers to that of the son. Hence, the right answer is option D. Next, the poet states that fear is subject to change. Yes, option A is the right answer. Fear is subject to change. MCQ number 10. Nor shall death break thou wanderest in his shed. Here shed refers to the options are the shed of a roof, the shed of a tree, the shadow of death, the shadow of a man. Here the right answer is option C, the shadow of death. MCQ number 11. Death in the poem is personified as kind and helpful, sweet and smart, calm and quiet, proud and boastful. Here death has been personified as proud and boastful. Hence, your right answer is option D. Next, proceed to MCQ number 12. Nor shall death break thou wanderest in his shed. The figure of speech the line contains is the options are metaphor, simile, antithesis, personification. Here, the right answer is option D, personification. What is personification? Personification is that figure of speech where the qualities of human beings or human qualities are attributed to some inanimate objects and considered it as like a human being. Then it can work, it can do, and just like a human being do, human being does. So attribution of human qualities to an inanimate object, that is personification. Here the figure of speech is personification. Next, so long lives this. Here this means the options are the poet's friend, the poet's sonnet, the eternal lines, both A, B and C. Here option B, the poet's sonnet, has been considered as the eternal line, since option B and C is not different, and say right answer is option D. Both B and C right answer. Now proceed to MCQ number 14. According to the poet, his friend is as lovely as a summer's day, as hot as a summer's day, more lovely than a summer's day, beyond any description. Here the right answer is option C. According to Shakespeare, his friend is more lovely and temperate than a summer's day. To this last MCQ, or MCQ number 15, the young person will live, the options are, as long as people read this sonnet, as long as men can breathe, as long as eyes can see, as long as summer stays. Here the right answer is option B, as long as men can breathe. So this was today's 15 MCQs from sonnet number 18. Or shall I compare the to a summer's day? I think this series of MCQs will help you to prepare for different exams where the sonnets of Shakespeare or English literature is an integral part. And I hope you will stay with us to get the next series of MCQs from Sonnet 18. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to give a thumb and subscribe it if you like it. So thank you again for watching this video.